Well, they might be known for their heroics in the sporting arena, but now cyclist Robbie McEwen and retired rugby league star Matt Rogers are being hailed as real-life heroes. The pair rescued their mates, including a man who fell off a boat, after they all fainted from carbon monoxide fumes.
For Matt Rogers and his friends, it was supposed to be a perfect day on the water. Instead, it almost ended in tragedy.
Yeah, it was just sort of like a bit of a horror movie in slow motion. You could see all these things happening and no one could sort of really, I guess, grasp what was going on.
They were suffering from carbon monoxide poisoning. The dangerous fumes engulfed their boat that included fellow league identities Greg Bird and Matthew Johns, as well as cyclist Robbie McEwen.
Now, we'd been all day out on the water and having fun all day, and the first guy that passed out that I met could be the sun, the heat.
If it wasn't for the quick thinking of McEwen, things could have turned out far worse. Several people on the boat, including Johns and Bird, fainted. One man fell overboard.
Now, we just heard him sort of bounce off the back of the deck and splash into the water. So, you know, Matt Rogers already wasn't feeling too well, but he dived straight in with me.
Rogers then also had to be rescued from the water. The only reason McEwen didn't get sick was because of his high altitude training device.
And that is the same principle. It lowers your blood oxygen level, but in a safe way.
The function was part of Matt Rogers' charity to raise money for children who have autism. While the dual international had to spend the night in Gold Coast Hospital, it didn't stop him from taking part in the weekend festivities.
To sort of not be there at the event, it would have been sort of really tough. So, I hung around, and then as the night wore on, I sort of started to get a little more affected.
The event raised more than $200,000. Jonathan Williams, 10 News.